Student, today we will study the reaction involving cleavage of the carbon oxygen bond in alcohols. And in previous video we have done the study of the cleavage of the OH bond. So today we will study the cleavage of the CO bond. Generally, alcohols give the reaction involving cleavage of CO bond. Take place only the alcohol and the phenols, so this type of reaction only with the gene. So first reaction of the cleavage of the CO bond, it is reaction with hydrogen halide. The first reaction, it is reaction with hydrogen halide. In this reaction, alcohol react with the hydrogen halide. It form the haloalkanes. We have already studied in the chapter 10 and the water. This is the haloalkane and the alkyl halide and the water. And in this reaction, alcohol react with the alcohols react with the hydrogen halide and form the alkyl halide. It is haloalkane and the water. The generally in this reaction, help of the Lipkos reagent, we easily differentiate the primary secondary alcohol and the alkyl halide by help of Lipkos reagent. So Lipkos reagent, it is a mixture of concentrate HCl and the zinc chloride. Generally, alcohols are soluble in the Lipkos reagent, but their halides are immiscible in the Lipkos reagent and produce the turbidity. And the tertiary alcohols, turbidity is turbidity produced immediately as they form the halides, and the primary alcohol do not produce the turbidity at the room temperature. So the Lipkos test or reagent, it is very helpful to distinguish the primary, secondary and the tertiary alcohol and their halides. Now next reaction, it is a reaction with phosphorus trihalide. This reaction we already learned in a haloalkane chapter. When the alcohols react with the phosphorus trihalide, the reaction with the, this is the second one, and the reaction with the phosphorus trihalide. In this reaction, alcohol react with the phosphorus trihalides. It form the haloalkane and phosphoric acid H3PO3. And when alcohols react with the phosphorus trichloride, it form the haloalkane, it is alkyl chloride, and the phosphorus oxychloride and the HCl. So this is the reaction with phosphorus trihalide. And now next reaction, it is a dehydration reaction. Next is the dehydration reaction. This is the third reaction. Dehydration means removal of the water molecule. This is the third reaction. It is dehydration reaction. Dehydration meaning removal of the water molecule. In this reaction, when the ethanol
react with the concentrated sulfuric acid at the temperature of 443 Kelvin. It convert into the ethene. And water. So this is the, because of removal of water molecule, that's why this reaction is known as dehydration reaction. Generally alcohols react with the protic acid, it is concentrated sulfuric acid, it convert into the alkene and form the water molecule. The secondary alcohols form the alcohol, secondary alcohol form the alkenes, and the tertiary alcohols also form the branch alkenes, and the relativity easy to dehydration of alcohol follows the following order: tertiary, this is the order of, this is the dehydration of alcohol, it is tertiary, then secondary, and this is prime. This is the prime. Thank you.